back, YouTube. Today, we are reacting to some Ram Jam, Black Betty, you dig? Man, see, look at that Tupac picture posted about that, bro. I gotta fix that. But today, this is gonna be my first reaction ever to Ram Jam, Black Betty. I wanna see how it goes, man. I'm looking forward to being surprised. Hope I am surprised. You already know I love doing new reacts, so make sure you guys doing three favorite things for us. Make sure you like, subscribe, and slap that bell for notifications and updates to the channel. Without further ado, let's get into it. I did not expect that. I thought it was gonna be like one of them bands, you know, that just play like the regular type classical music and stuff. You know, like this kind of melody, like kind of in the middle melody sort of style type music. Not like, you know, I like the way I like that bass in the hood, hitting that bass, that'd be lucky hard. Let's get into it. Hey. It sound like it feel like we in church right now. I don't even want to count with you. Bro, I already like the way it started off, and I like how you got on the track. I'm not a cap, it's kinda entertaining. I'm messing with it, bro. I'm messing with it. You can tell this is way back when, bro. My bad for pausing so much below. Look at the background. It's so old school. It's, man, whoever know, like, let me know when this song was made. I know it wasn't made in the 2000s, obviously. I know it was in the 80s or something around there, or 90s. I don't know. I don't know about the 90s. Probably 80s, around the 80s or 70s. It's one of those. Somebody just let me know, bro, because I really like this, man. If you have any more reactions, man, just send it in the comment section, because, bro, I did not expect them to get on like that. And, I thought it was going to be, like, one of them little type of hipster-type bands, you know, with the banjo and shit, bro. Like, I wish I knew how to play the guitar, because if I knew how to play the guitar, I'm telling you, bro, I'll be in one of these bands playing the guitar, because I do like rock music, and I do listen to it often. I'm not going to even care with you. A lot of people don't want to admit that, but I listen to it. I don't care. I like the music. It's very good. Bro, I love that part. Whoa, Black Betty. Yeah, hey, don't make fun of me, bro. I'm not a singer, but like, bro, I love that part of the, track, bro. I'm really digging this. For my first time hearing this band, bro, I'm really liking it, bro. I'm not gonna even cap with you. If you have any more, like I said, if you have any more suggestions, man, let me know, bro, because I'm starting to like them, bro. I can tell why people, you know, request to like the Black Betty, react to, you know, Ram Jam and all that, because I can feel it, bro. I mess with it, bro. The beat is relatable, you dig? I'm messing with it. Oh. They switched it up. Oh. Bro, somebody let me know his story, bro. Who is the lead singer? Cause I don't know the lead singer. This is obviously my first time Bro, and what did, who created the name of the band? Who started all this? Because, you know, whoever has the best, you know, reply, we'll get pinned. Because, you know, I'm going to pin you to the top. Bro, I like this. I'm not going to cap. I really like this song. That was the end. Bro, you cannot tell me that was not fire. Like, let's be honest, man. We all know that that whole track was fire. For real, like, come on now. Bro, man. If you guys like that reaction, man, make sure you guys leave a like, subscribe, slap that bell for notification updates to the channel, because you know we've been dying to get some more new subscribers in here too, you did? And we doing live streams. If you think we're not doing live, we are doing live streams so we can listen to the songs, you know, that they won't let us upload and stuff, and the songs that you guys request, you know what I'm saying? We lit over there. Come on now. You see that notification pop up after you click that bell and was going live? Come and join the party, bro. You feel me? Without further ado, guys, make sure you like, subscribe, and slap that bell for notification updates to the channel. As always, we love you guys. Be safe out there. Peace.